Okay. Pistock disaster. Our relations minus 69%. Wow. You have no weapon. Wooden Iqua. You need to run away. Can you run away? No. Well, nice. What's okay, then melee attack him to death. And now you can run away. Well, at least now I know how it works. Yeah, so you should be buried soon. We have a new harvest, good. And these trees are slowly growing. Okay. Yeah, we really need to prioritize not that stone cutter, yeah. Stone cutter. What is this? Is it crafting? Wait. General low skill labor at workstations. This includes stone cutting, right. So, you can all do that, just very poorly. Okay. A group of pigs, abandoned or lost, have wandered into the area. They seem accustomed to human contact and are joining the colony. Seriously? Nice. So you're all females. Well, let's train you. At least for now, maybe later we will slaughter you, but okay. You're fine. This bed should be assigned to Kaleon. Major break risk. What's up? Hideous environment. Yeah, we nearly need to clean this place. Mega Scarab has become tame. Okay. Well, animals. Let's bring you to our home. So wait, animals, manage areas. So this is all considered home. I don't understand how to change this. Okay, you. Okay. We really need to clean everything. Okay. So let's put clean on 3. Because obviously 4 is not working. Research. Where is our second? Are you dead? Everyone is downed. Okay. What does it mean? Can I enter this? No. Okay. Recruit failed. Okay. So we have some blocks. Let's build another room. Well, several rooms. Seven. No, not seven. Six. So 6, 6, 4 inside. No, it should be more. So 7 by 7. And this will be a door. Chunk of spacecraft has fallen. Deconstruct. Okay. Oh no 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 no. Slate wall. And the door. Good. And we will build So, floors. What do we have? We have marble. Okay, let's go for marble. Not a problem. And furniture. Shelf. Okay. This will require another cooler. And the vent. Okay, good. So you're not moving. Yeah, I think we need to send some help. Farm caravan, dock, items, sample meal, medicine, accept, confirm. This room, Peace Talks opportunity. Okay, caravan ready. Wait, where is Kalium? Oh, finally arrived from road. You, Anton. Okay. How's our research? It's not going. Why? We have two researchers. Oh, they are both away. Well, now they are both back, but they were both away. We need to move this here. Furniture, steel dresser, sure. You're hungry. You need rest. Why did you sleep on ground? You have a bed. McFly. How's our energy? We are at full, so let's build another battery right here. So this is covered, right? Right. Oh, we need to build roof. Okay, now that's better. Install this bed here. How is our animals? Okay, so you finished your training. Okay, how is the pig? Well, not exactly great. Oh, finally, we are doing some research. Warden. Kaylin has much better chance, so she should be doing that. But he's doing research. Okay, let's put research on 2, cook on 3, construct 2, okay. Twenty-one, 16. So we need to close. Okay, so this should be getting colder. Good. Okay. This was not meant for a pig. Come on, still lots of stones. Failed. Okay. What are you doing now? Researching. Good. Researching is very good. So, well, we have very few resources. We really need to work on that. Plant cut. Craft hole. Okay, this needs to be hold, and this, but we are full at full storage. Okay, how's our food doing? structure. Limestone. Or marble. We need to hold that. And this is rough-hewn marble. Okay. Okay, and yeah, we need to remove that from home. Yeah, I'm still confused about this zoning here. Really strange. Allowed areas are defined areas you can assign to colonists. Colonists will not accept work to fulfill their needs outside their allowed areas. Oh, here we are. So can animal area. So I can designate. Oh my god. Let's say here and here. And here. Well, okay, here. Now that's how it is done. Okay. Mad animal. Well, let's hunt that. You are cutting stone, you are resting. Well, no rest for the wicked. You were bitten, and you were scratched. Okay, and bitten. Twenty-one, twenty-two. Yeah, fine. Temperature cooler. Well, how much can you? An electro vase that heat fits into wall pushes cold air into a room. Its exhaust port generates a lot of heat. Can be used to cool down rooms during summer or to create a walk-in freezer. Okay, we have a raid. A group of pirates. A group of one. Okay. Brawler, ugly. You can mine and do melee. Yeah, I don't care about you. So he is coming. Strip, and well, that's it. This is frag grenade. Seriously? You have wooden Iqua, which is short spear handle attached to a long bladed head. Yeah, that sounds awful. Quick, equip frag grenades. You're doing cloud watching. Okay. Cooler. And went. Furniture. Shelf. Sure. Marble, why not? Okay. Wow. Dead rat. Okay, let's move this bed here. Oh, new recruit, nice. And that's a good thing because now we almost finished this bedroom. So marble bed. Okay, sure, why not? You gear, cloth pants, inventory. You have no weapon. Your melee is, well, you are a shooter. You have good crafting. Crafting and construction and animals. So, crafting is your priority. Cook, let's put you on 3. Construct on 3. Grow, well, also on 3. Plant cut, yes. You can do firefight. Okay. Bed rest should be 1. Wardening should be a priority for you. You have a big, good social. Hunting. Okay. Increase 78%. Not bad. Okay, let's deconstruct that. Hauling drops. Not that it's gonna happen anytime soon, but what the hell. So this is okay, but here we will need. Oh, we are actually out of limestone. Oh, god damn it. Limestone, right? No, slate. Yes, slate. Slate. And do until you have. $400, sure, why not? And this is your priority, right? You don't have a bed yet? Why? Set owner, Ichini. Okay. You're relaxing. And you're going there already. Good. So you're working fine. So we should finish this soon. Yeah, we are growing some. Yeah, we need new storage room. Big storage. That's our next priority. So, structure, slate wall. Good trader is approaching. Good. Very good. Let's trade. Okay, so you have some stuff. First of all, can we sell you something? Sure, let's get rid of the wooden stools of poor quality and wooden animal sleeping box, normal quality. Psychic foil helmet. beer. Nice. Steel, red leather. Oh, this is what I have. No, I'm not selling leather or cloth. I could buy some cloth. Components. Cloth t-shirt. Yeah, I don't really need any of this stuff Well, maybe some food. Raw butchered flesh. Beef. Well, let's buy some beef. Let's say 10. Well, no. 10 is nothing. 20, 100. Okay. Well, no, that's too much. 50. Oh, they have chocolate. Let's buy some chocolate. Cobra flesh, rice. Yeah, nothing really interesting. Wooden war mask. Iguana tribal wear. Yeah, let's sell that. Okay. So, how are we gonna do it? This is gonna be in fire starting spree. Oh my God. Prison mark bed in safe temperature. This is safe temperature. Come on. This is safe temperature. Why are you saying it's not? So you're a prisoner again. So I need to recruit you again. Oh shoot. On, there is still fire here. zone. Expand allowed zones. So since this is not considered home, they don't put out fires. That's stupid. Well, we need to rebuild that ASAP. Three solar panels. Well, let's start with two and we'll see if we need more. Have construction right. Although I'd much prefer if you were researching. Change. First of all, roofs. They should be all roofed. Nice. Second, stockpile. By 10, sure. And copy settings, past settings. Okay. Now structure wall here and here and a door here. Come on. And cooler. Meteorite. Great. do it. Compacted machinery. Orders. Okay. You are making a sculpture. What is it doing here? Sadako, what are you doing? Seriously? We have graves available, but not for animal corpses. Okay. Well, we have some electricity, which is better than none. Yeah, the food is getting rotted. We need another door. Cargo boat. Nice. Some food. Just in time. Good. Yeah, we really need those. Those jobs to be working. Kalim, what are you doing? You are hauling packaged meal. Seriously. And craft. Mad animal. Okay. So something strange. Okay. So that's better. Right kidney crushed. Wow. And cracked spine. Research screens, sure. So we finished smithing. Let's go for machining. We need to go to gun turrets. Build machining tables to craft guns and machinery, or disassemble dead mechanoids. Sure. And this one gave us build smithies for crafting metal weapons and tools. Okay. What's that? Limestone mold sculpture. Awful. Can we sell that? I'm not sure. Okay. So this is dumping stockpile. Okay, and let's set you to storage. No, don't allow rotten. No weapons, no apparel, no corpses, just chunks of slate. So we should have unlocked a new table. Fuel smithy. For smithing non-mechanical weapons and tools. Okay, that's not what I want. We are out of steel. Wow. Marble. 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 Compacted steel. Here we go. So, mine. That. And mining 2, 3, 2, 3. Okay. Heat wave. Okay. Heat wave it is. What's that? Compacted machinery. And there is something dangerous here. I'm not sure how dangerous, but I prefer to get some weapons and some armor before we go there. Limestone culture, superior quality. Let's install that here. This one is awful, and This one is poor. Well, at least something, so let's put it here. Bad temperature. Yeah, because there is a heat wave and we have no electricity. And it requires metal. New recruit. Good. Okay. He's crafting. And we can turn prisoner off and medical on. Good. Remove that. No. Key and another door right here. And a door here. Sure. Okay, research is coming finally. We are getting resources now. Mining is going, is happening. Good. You're followed by all the creatures. Okay. Unit steel. What else can we do? Horseshoes. Well, okay, I think we have been going on long enough today. For the first time for this game, I think it's rather fun. I know I'm not playing optimally, nowhere near, but I like it. Yeah, I will need to get proper game with, well, and first of all I need to learn the basics, so I will continue this game. I'm not sure I will do it online. Maybe I will play some of that offline without recording, and next time I will either continue this or maybe I will start a new game with mods. Yeah, well, we'll see. Depending on how far I get, or if I have the time to even play. If not, well, then next time we will continue from from this point, so yeah, we'll see. Okay, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.